Hello, everybody. I'm Jonathan Coachman, and this is Super Bowl Sunday on EA Sports. Straight ahead, we've got what should be a good one between the Miami Dolphins and the Washington Redskins. With that, it's time for Super Bowl 53. For the call, let's go to Atlanta, as it is my pleasure to hand it over to Brandon Gotten and Charles Davis.
Is my good friend Charles Davis, and what a thrill to be here for the biggest one of all, the Super Bowl. And it seems to get bigger every year. The lights get brighter, the cameras more numerous. And I don't know, there's just so much that goes into this game. It's an honor to be here, isn't it?
It is an honor, and I can't wait to share this game with you. This is going to be a whole lot of fun. With my partner, my best friend, I can't imagine being anywhere else but right here with you. And just think about it this way. You mentioned the magnitude. This is no longer just a game for America or even North America. This is worldwide. People watching from just about every country in the world. This is impressive.
The biggest stage, the biggest game, and just about ready to roll.
Through town. moving forward. This defense, if you don't bring 11 guys to the ball to try and get him on the ground, he's going to keep making runs like that. I feel the press box shaking every time he touches the ball.
Right back to him on first down. He's got this one down to the 10. A solid run on first down. Gain of 7 leaves him with a 2nd and 3. Pretty effective run there. Now they can start to smell that end zone.
Make sure you use your O-line to set the tone of dominance and physicality, and pound the rock.
Here's Pelin. So a nice job to break the run tackle, but not much daylight after that as he's brought down. They got 2 of the 3 they needed there. Leaves him with 3rd and just 1 yard.
Doubling this guy has to be a priority before moving up to the next level because the big fella, he just ate that one alive, just stuffed it. In fact, before the game, he was talking to us and he's like, hey, this guy's not moving fast. And he's like, nah, man, you just a whole lot of guy.
He is a well over 300 pounds. He's a big man. They only got 2, but that was enough as they convert to make it 1st and 1.
They'll pick it up on 3rd and 1 on the quarterback sneak, and that's not easily done because there are extra bodies on the defensive side.
I was certainly expecting a handoff, weren't you?
Yeah, I totally was. I thought they'd go to the back, maybe try and get a lead blocker in front. But as you talked about in different games, those guys with confidence in their offensive line, they just want to move forward and get it.
Ball in a gain of a couple. The defense stiffening here. It's 3rd and goal. 2 straight shots on the ground. Now on 3rd, do you go to the air?
I think the possibility exists, and if you're doing it, you're probably going play action since you ran it twice. But I often think that 2nd down is the time you go play action, throw the ball. I say commit to the run and think about it being 4 down territory.
Meanwhile, on 3rd down, they take a shot at the end zone, but it's incomplete. Redskins now. And last time they got 3 points, but it was a chip shot field goal. And when you go to the sideline after a chip shot field goal, maybe the offense not too happy.
It's a bad time. Because you're exactly right. They won 2 plays and they didn't catch it in for 6 points. But let's have to remember, they did put points on the board.
3 points is 3 points.
And in this league, you take points when you can get them. Not easily done.
Again from the 20 after the incompletion. Here's 2nd and 10. He'll try again with the arm here on 2nd down. Davis with an outside. And I want this well upfield across the 45. A very solid gain of 27.
There are so many things to watch for when you play defense. And reading your keys, you always hear about that, and having your eyes in the right place. Sometimes your eyes can fool you. How about that play action there? That's probably the big guy.
Able to dump it over the top to him. Now a carry for Pelin. And he's across midfield and into Miami territory. Tackle made that time by Kevin Dodd.
I call that play a success. A nice inside run sets up a very manageable 2nd down. A very solid gain on that play.
Now Pelin. And he's going to get this one down near the 45-yard line. Still a couple yards short of the first as the 3-yard gain brings up the 3rd down.
I do know from experience that when you slow down someone's running game, you're not doing the dictating on defense. And guess what? Now you're getting ready to tee off on the quarterback because they have a throw all the time. But you still have to be aware for the drives and all the plays of that nature and make sure you don't get hurt.
He needed 2, he got 1, and that's going to leave him with 4th down of the yard. Going up top. This is taken in. It's complete. Super Bowl Sunday after this. Coming up at halftime, we'll go from one personality, that's you, Charles Davis, to another one in Orlando. The coach will have stats and scores from around the NFL. If you and Jonathan Coachman, he's won the total safety.
Safety. That brings that third down. He's got to be kicking kicking himself right there. His team's already picked off two passes. That would have been the third in the game. And boy, they really played well attacking the football.
There you go now. 3-19. 3-19. Detroit! Detroit!
Second catch in the Super Bowl, and it's good enough for a first down.
That was a route run, not just with dexterity, but with intelligence. Down the holding zone, make sure the quarterback saw it.
This is the first time we're ready, and it's intercepted. The Redskins on third down. They've hit on 6 of their 8 tries. Very good. Here it's 3rd and 3. Again, here's P. Ryan. And now we're going to get a timeout defensively. So another stop. 150 left. Washington as they come onto the field. They only need a field goal. Obviously, the clock a huge factor. But Washington, what do they need to do here, Charles?
Your sequence of plays has to get you out of bounds. Completions, get out of bounds, gain some yards.
And that's caught. He's in the third. Now the Redskin offense will stay out there and go for two. Out of the gun, they'll look to throw. And look at this, they get the turnover, meaning it's intercepted. Picked off by Rashawn Jones. And the Kings of the Super Bowl, the Washington Redskins. They win it, and they will get the Lombardi Trophy. For the victors, getting to hoist that Lombardi Trophy. You know, we've talked to guys that have done it, and they say there's no better feeling in sports.
I don't know how there can be. The journey to get to this game is incredible. And then to finally break through and win it when all eyes are on this game alone because there's nothing else going on, that's just got to be absolutely amazing. That, the task, incredible. The accomplishment, forever.
Charles Davis and our entire crew. I'm Brandon Gunn. Thanks for watching, everybody. We will see you next season right here on EA Sports.